But Jeff Hamilton of the USA is getting set at the top, his family at the bottom. Hamilton, only his second year of competitive speed skiing, out of Auburn, California. The whole town pitched in to buy his ticket to support his effort to win gold here.
Very nice talk here. Hello. He's part of the skis.
He fell at over 100 miles per hour last year. He knows the consequences for failure. Let's listen. He busts for the win. Third fastest. 2:26.4 Hamilton. But how long will this jubilation last? Throw Bazil onto his heels, and Hamilton celebrates. The top three, the medal winners, Prufer of France, his teammate Goichel, and Hamilton of the USA. The other Americans, Jim Morgan in seventh, John Mueller in 10th, and Dale Womack in 17th. But cheers and joy for Jeff Hamilton.